Welcome to CardioAlex 19. Today we have the Professor Tarek Aziz. Welcome to CardioAlex.
Hi.
Would you please introduce yourself?
I'm Professor Tarek Aziz, Professor of Cardiology, National Heart Institute.
Okay.
My specialty is cardiology.
Doctor, what do you think about CardioAlex this year?
Excellent, as usual, every year. It's one of the best conferences now all over the world.
I would like to know, is cardiac tumors common?
Cardiac tumors are not common, but we have to know that there are secondary tumors, which are metastases from any other organ, like liver or kidney. These are the secondary tumors, and this is the first type. The second type is primary cardiac tumors. The primary cardiac tumors, I presented a case today, a very rare case, female patient, 22 years old. All her complaint was palpitation and dyspnea. Once I make transthoracic for her, I discovered a huge mass inside the left atrium protruding through the mitral valve to the LV. It was a very, very rare case. She underwent urgent transesophageal echoes and urgent surgery. And the histopathology showed a very severe aggressive type of primary cardiac tumors, malignant. And primary cardiac tumors, they are benign and malignant. This type is malignant, called malignant sarcoma, called spindle cell sarcoma. She underwent urgent surgery, and we referred her for the Cancer Institute.
Okay. I would like to know, what are the types of cardiac tumors?
Types you have benign and secondary and primary. Secondary, as we said, metastasis from other organ, and primary originated inside the heart. And the benign, the primary cardiac tumors, two types, benign and malignant. This case I talked about is a malignant type of very rare malignant primary cardiac tumor.
Okay. How to diagnose the cardiac tumors?
Once we suspect the clinical examination and history, any symptom, we have to make echocardiography. So the first line of diagnosis, the most important thing is to make echocardiography for the patient.
Okay.
Then other investigations.
What's the management?
Management is according to the size of the tumor and if it metastasizes or no. Surgery is the first line. If the patient is not candidate for surgery, then chemotherapy and radiotherapy.
Okay. Doctor, do you have any sessions this year?
Yes, I presented a case of this malignant primary cardiac tumor, 22 years old, female.
Okay. Thank you so much for having you today. It was a real pleasure to have you.
Thank you.